According to a report in Hindustan Times, there are more than 77,000 mentally challenged people in Madhya Pradesh. In Indore alone, there are 3,823 mentally challenged people. While some mentally challenged people are abandoned in their childhood, others are left out after their parents or their guardians. There are no shelter homes for mentally ill and mentally challenged people in Madhya Pradesh state, says Principal Secretary of Department of Social Justice. Most people consider these children as a curse or consequences of their past sins and leave them on their condition. Living Water Shelter came into existence in 2014 in a rental home, and now they are working with around 21 children, both mentally and physically challenged. Overcoming the challenges, the staff of Living Water Shelter provides basic education, physical exercises, physiotherapy, and sports and learning activities. They also take professional help for therapy for children who are physically challenged.
There are 3 to 4 types of conditions: cerebral palsy, autism, and some physical, only the physical handicapped children are there who don't have any mental disease. I'm treating there for around 1.5 year. और हम उन्हें स्टिमुलेटर लगाते हैं, एक्सरसाइजेस करवाते हैं ताकि उनकी स्ट्रेंथ इंक्रीज हो, सो दैट दे कैन सिट एंड स्टैंड इंडिपेंडेंटली, वॉक इंडिपेंडेंटली. रेखा हैज ड्रास्टिक चेंज, एक्चुअली डे केयर टीम हैज मच इन्वॉल्व इन इट. उसके ऑपरेशंस हुए हैं नी के, एंड नाउ शी कैन वॉक वेरी इंडिपेंडेंटली. नाउ शी टीचर्स द अदर किड्स, हर जूनियर्स. And she has done a great job now. She sings, she tried to dance.
Living Water Shelter has been a great help and support center for special children who are now actively participating in various games, learning, and are actually growing mentally and developing physically. The results not only have changed these kids, but also the hearts of their parents as well.
मैं सिलाई का काम करता हूँ. मेरी भाई बेटी है जो खुशी नाम है, को मैं यहाँ तकरीबन जब से स्कूल स्टार्ट हुआ है जब से भेजा हूँ. उस वो जब आई थी चल भी नहीं पाती थी, आज यहाँ स्कूल में आके कम से कम 4 सालों में उसको बहुत कुछ प्रोग्रेस हुआ है. पहले उसको फिट्स भी आते थे, अभी स्कूल में आने से उसकी रोज एक्सरसाइज वगैरह होती है, उससे ना तो उससे फिट्स आ रहे हैं ना उसको कोई बीमारी है. अभी बिल्कुल स्वस्थ होते जा रही है दिन पे दिन वो. और मैं सब लोगों का बहुत तहे दिल से आभार व्यक्त करता हूँ.
जी, मेरा नाम रेखा है और मैं 15 साल की थी जब मेरा एक्सीडेंट हुआ था. एक्सीडेंट के बाद बिल्कुल भी, ऑपरेशन तो हुआ था मेरा एमबीआई में, लेकिन मैं बिल्कुल चल फिर नहीं पाती थी बिल्कुल भी. तो 10 साल में ऐसे ही घर में बैठी थी. तो फिर मुझे एक डेकेयर स्कूल के बारे में पता चला, फिर मैं यहाँ पे आई. तो फिर यहाँ के अंकल आंटी ने मेरा ऑपरेशन करवाया और आज मैं खुद अपने हाथों से खाना बना के खा लेती हूँ. यहाँ पे मैं आई, काफ़ी टाइम हो गया था, मैंने यहाँ पे पढ़ना सीखा, यहाँ पे सिलाई सीखी और यहाँ पे अच्छे अच्छे गेम्स हैं वो भी मैंने सीखे. जिस तरह बच्चे अपने पेरेंट्स की देखभाल करते हैं उसी तरह इन लोगों ने मेरी भी की है, इसलिए मैं इनको बहुत धन्यवाद देना चाहती हूँ.
Sudhakar believes the very words of Bible that God loves us and that we are created in His own image, so are these kids. And so this motivates him and his family to take care of these children every day to the rest of their lives. He looks forward for more people to join and more children to accommodate in this home.
All people are created by God in His image and all need love and care. When parents see the development, the growth, and the family atmosphere here at our daycare school, they feel different. And also now they are changing even their perspective. Our aim is to provide them physical and emotional needs, and to provide them love and care, and helping them to live a normal life. That's what we are wishing and we are trying for.
Living Water Shelter believes that by only giving time and money will not help these children. All they want is love and concern, for they are God's creation as well. These kids express this with their beautiful smile every time you visit them. Although there is not much home like this and the requirement is so great, but still, this ministry is ideal for entire city. Jesus said, "Whoever welcomes these little ones in my name welcomes me, and whoever welcomes me welcomes the Father." We are on the process to build home for mentally challenged people in Indore City. So come and be part of this ministry by supporting through your prayers and gifts. To know more about this work, contact